I've never been so drunk I couldn't drive. I've been so drunk I couldn't get my fly open, and instead I try to pee down my leg through the cuff. But I've always been able to drive home afterwards.
If you've tried it all, and you're trying to turn 18.
How fast were you going?
115 miles an hour.
Oh, man. Get with recovery.
Spraying your face with air freshener can have disastrous effects.
Get with a program.
Don't you have another car that doesn't say drug offender on it?
This is the chariot of second chances.
Get as far away from your family.
He's here! He's here!
As you can.
It's time for the healing to begin.
Come home to the understanding stepfather.
A time to a steak in the backyard is what we could do.
The charming aunt.
You think you got a lot of troubles now? Wait till they kill somebody.
The faithful girlfriend.
I thought you'd visit, write me a letter.
I came here tonight, didn't I?
The best buddy.
Don't become more trouble than you're worth, all right?
Took out a life insurance policy on my boy.
$75,000.
What's the harm?
It's her boy you want to knock off.
It's your ass I'm covering.
You wouldn't be rigging the game now.
Why don't you have a drink with me?
Sometimes it takes a year, sometimes just a day, before you end up drunk, high, dead. So where does that leave you?
Welcome home, son.
Jonathan Tucker. Jennifer Tilly. David Strathern. And Ethan Embry. A black comedy about survival.
You said that we should try to get him interested in something outdoorsy.
Like smoking pot?
Lust.
I ain't such an old woman that we can't have more secrets.
And life insurance.
That's not like we're out to get the boy. It's simply...
an investment. We're all people, JJ. We're all just weak people.